Oh, she cut her hair. Nice.
Hey, buddy. What's wrong?
Ew.
I got you. We're good.
Oh, this must be a year later. Let me do the face thing again.
Who's that handsome fella, huh?
Darn. Right, I'll keep going.
Dina! I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes. How about some tunes? Oh, you want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
My mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low. Look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm?
Oh, wow. Ooh.
This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. Where is he?
Pretty sure he's on the tractor.
Who's that handsome fella, huh? Say hi to your Auntie Talia.
Hi, Auntie Talia.
want some fresh air?
Is this the tractor?
Yolly?
Oh.
What are you doing out here?
Thought it was gonna be a dog.
Hang on, buddy.
But that makes more sense, I guess.
Yeah.
What a wonderful ending. Alright, roll the credits, please.
That's pretty right. Stories to tell you when you're older, much older. I don't even know where to begin.
All right, can I get off this thing?
All right, little spud, we should go check on Mama.
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
More? You can tell me to stop. Seriously. You wanna pet him? Here. All right, here you go. Oh, gentle. Just like that. Here you go. Yeah. Hey, I'll take him.
Giraffe.
Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, is this Red Dead? I gotta herd the sheep.
Okay, here.
Come on.
Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep! Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on.
Excuse me.
Snowy, barn time.
Get out of here. Go.
Easy. Head on in.
Wow, that's a lot of sheep.
Everyone, inside.
How many do you think that is? Let's count.
No.
One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Go inside,
Eugene.
Fat sheep.
Hey, inside. Todd, move it or lose it.
Get in there.
We definitely have way too many sheep.
Is that a dog?
Hey, what do you say we eat some of them?
Huh?
Tasty snack. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? Sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay,
go.
One more.
Get in.
What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Mama likes that one too.
Okay, guys. See you tomorrow. Hey. How'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Jesus, that scared me. You didn't see that?
Okay.
It's gonna happen again, probably.
Come on, little guy. Do you wanna eat?
Dang it, stupid charger. Oh, you know what? Snap, Silent Hill over here.
Ellie? Hey, Ellie. Look at me. It's okay. You're home. You're home. Breathe, breathe.
I can't.
Mm-hmm.
I can't.
I'm gonna take him, okay? Sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the. It's okay.
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
Just end already, game.
I thought the one with her
okay.
Had the baby herself.
I want this game to end already. I'm tired of playing this game.
Why do you have to keep playing?
I have to know the ending. She gonna freak out again? They gave me weapons. Oh, never mind. No, they didn't. Weird.
But the one in the back.
Yeah, but I can't pull it out. Something's about to happen then. I don't know. But something's about to happen because they gave me the gun, so.
Hey, where you been? Hunting.
I guess not.
Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here?
Why the heck did they give me the gun?
Just come inside.
Oh, he's still alive?
That's
what the heck?
You got it there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Come here, bud.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Hey.
See you.
You too. You're getting heavy.
No.
You got beat up.
A muscle.
Town's good. Maria good?
She's
girl.
Fine. We,
well, look at his eye.
We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and, yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And
this new guy
heard my story.
He still wants to go after her.
He told me about a woman that he traded.
He wants to go after the girl that killed his brother.
Through California. Described her as built like an ox.
We went after her for a while.
A kid with scars across his face.
But
he said they're living.
We got beat up really badly, so we stopped.
In a beach sailboat
for like a year.
Right here. Gotta be her.
No, no, no. They chased after her.
We're done.
They
with
couldn't
that.
Find her. She came after them and beat them up because we killed all her friends and left us to live. Now, a year later, he still wants to go after her.
Well. I can't go.
I know.
What do you mean that's boring? Right. What are you doing? Whatever. Stupid children.
Licking's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Just forget about her. My God. It's been a whole year.
I got you. Hey.
He's gonna make it worse.
What the fuck was that?
Tommy, weird. This still would have made more sense if it was Joel doing this. This game is gonna keep going, isn't it? We can't just leave. I don't know. Would Dina come with us? We can't just leave her here. Why do I want to look at this? I ain't looking at all that. You're gonna play that right now, in the middle of the night. What song was that? Now what's happening? What the? What? What are we? Why? Why are we going here? Just skip this. Oh, you see it. Oh, look at our nose. It's moving. 10 out of 10.
Hey.
Here we go.
It's a family event.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
Oh!
The fuck did you just say? Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with you?
And you do?
You're about to do the same thing.
Joel.
Huh?
Right.
Why did you do that? This is so mean. Those are some gigantic legs.
Hey. Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh? He had a day. Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay? I have to finish it.
No. I hope you get killed now, Ellie.
Oh, Tommy, anything. I don't sleep. I don't eat him.
If you die, you got what you deserve.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it. Prove it. Stay.
What happened to her chest? I don't remember that happening.
I can't. So what? I'm just supposed to sit here?
No, I don't remember that.
For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire
sure
time?
I don't plan
I
on
think
dying.
I remember what
yeah,
happened
well,
her face,
neither did
but
Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey. Hey, come on.
Just let me go. Go.
You've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that.
Wow, look at her eyes.
No.
Oh.
do this again. That's up to you.
I wonder how many YouTubers are like, yeah, let's go kill her. I'm just like, let me go to sleep. I don't need all this. The game could end now and I'd be satisfied. Wait, what?
Oh. Straight a week ago. I can't believe you traded a pistol for this. It's elite. No way that guy saw fireflies over here. Stop. I feel good about this. Well, I don't. Come on.
Don't get all my crap.
It's not gonna be on that side. It's all evens.
Oh.
That one doesn't have a number. It's too close to be 2425.
Alright, how do I... What number am I looking for? That's gonna be at the end. The face. Alright. Just one. Liquor, where? Your head.
All quiet now. Good. Knew something was out there. Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house. 2425.
What was the point? What's this number? Did it say? 2418. So...
Seems like a strange place to find a resistance group. We had all sorts of outposts. Big and small.
This one.
Best way to hide from the army.
It's yellow.
I don't see any numbers.
It's this one.
Yeah. This has to be it. Let's see.
Watch him point guns at me.
Good enough.
That's where they're at.
place looks abandoned.
Oh.
Like all the other houses.
Keep searching. 2425 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's something here.
We don't know that yet.
I probably just saw it in the back. If anyone's even here. Oh, suspicious.
There's another way in.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Am I out here?
What about?
This has to be it. Oh, either those are keys. Can't be for nothing. No, well, that doesn't help me.
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait.
You find something?
Scratches.
Scooch.
Nobody here.
Not at all since anyone's been here.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you.
I'm sure there was a zombie down here somewhere.
Pretty nice barracks, all things considered.
An infected. Oh, does this turn on the lights?
Guess they've got solar.
Oh.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara.
Probably be the
Hello?
Third one that works.
Hello.
I heard something.
Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara.
Can anyone hear me?
Probably just the radio I heard.
If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby.
Ew.
We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
Oh.
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for fireflies. I'm a firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I don't trust this.
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
Well,
how many of
here?
You are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Oh, that's right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay.
Oh, that's creepy. I don't like this.
Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
I'm scared.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara.
I don't like this guy's voice.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Pshoo! Good shot.
Okay. Fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
Come on, boy, move out of the way. Not give it a shot. Here we go. Ooh. Who the heck are these people? Wait, I've seen this guy. They called him something. What did they call him on the internet? Fat something. Gerald.
I'm chilling now. Tyra.
Fat girl.
Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait. Fuck, man!
Fuck. You're fine. Get that little one.
But why?
Don't you fucking touch him!
Oh! Parallel.
Shit. What a hell of a catch, huh?